Visit the stars at the Adler Planetarium. Regularly scheduled programming will not be seen at this time, so that we may bring you an ABC After School Special. Stoned.
Today on the After School Special, Jack Melon gets tired of being called a square and turns to a crowd that shows him how to be cool.
Look at him, smoking a month and Jack's a pro.
Temporarily, my problems just disappeared. Yeah, but it wasn't worth it.
Super Stone Jack. But tell me something, who's the real Jack? Jack.
And Jack Melon is going to discover the price of being cool.
Mike.
Stone, the ABC After School Special.
Sticks his right arm down a lion's mouth.
Lefty. You told me that one 3 weeks ago.
Oh, yeah? All right. What's green and red and goes 1,000 miles an hour, huh?
What?
Frog in a blender. All right, here's the last one. Ready for this? What do you call my brother Mike after the AAU meet? State champion. Mustang, then?
If it comes down to 100 bucks, I can.
Look, I'll take it out of my savings account. It's yours.
Look, I think I can get him down, but if I can't, I'll keep you off in my back pocket, okay?
Meet you for lunch?
Jackie, there's nobody else you can eat lunch with?
You're gonna meet me, yes or no?
Look, next year when I go away to college, you're gonna have to find somebody else to eat lunch with.
Next year is next year.
Okay. Well, look, you got a pen? I left mine at home.
Can I buy a few joints?
Dollar each.
Six.
Melonhead. Want to try some? Might turn you into a Casanova. Why not? What you afraid of?
I'm not afraid. Just don't like pot. What, how do you know what you don't like if you've never tried it?
I don't have to eat dirt to know I don't like the taste. Oh, very good. Did your goody goody brother Mike tell you that one? Last chance. Want to try it? Yes or no?
No, thanks.
A goon like him, pot would definitely do him good.
We'll return after these messages. ABC After School Specials, brought to you by Kellogg's. Great days start with breakfast, and great breakfasts start with Kellogg's.
When I fly, feathers get ruffled.
Porcupine!
My name's Poppy.
I wanted to fly south sooner.
Silly goose. And miss sharing Kellogg's Sugar Corn Pop cereal?
Sugar Corn Pops? Do these think they're good?
They've got a big, sweet, crunchy corn taste. It's part of this nutritious breakfast.
These do think they're good.
Poppy, I like sharing Sugar Corn Pops.
Point is, they're so good, I get goosebumps.
Starburst fruit chews, a burst of refreshing fruit flavor for you. Tastes like mouth-watering orange, strawberry too, luscious lemon.
And now, a tempting new flavor, tasty, tangy cherry.
There's a burst of refreshing fruit flavor for you in Starburst fruit chews, naturally and artificially flavored.
Now back to our story.
Tenemos aquí una chica muy lista. Señorita Felicidad. Okay, today we have a new girl in school. Her name is Felicity Nodell.
It's nice, but straight.
All right. Buenos dias, Felicidad. Alan. Here. Dígale. Buenos dias, Felicidad.
Buenos dias, Felicidad.
Encantada.
Yeah.
All right, now I have your test from last Friday. And I must tell you, I thought scores would be a lot higher. Yeah, a lot of you people let me down. Okay? Yeah? Hey, qué bueno, hombre. Good.
One of those tres, cuatro, cinco said. I'm sorry, I didn't get much sleep last night.
En español?
Yo no sleepo last night.
¿Quieres ir a la enfermera?
No, I'm fine. I don't want to go to the nurse.
Levántate.
Stand up.
Yeah, it'll be harder for you to fall asleep on your feet. Levántate.
Oh, get up now.
Now I can't see the board.
Well, that shouldn't make any difference to you. Okay, now everybody, turn to page 32.
Do I have to stand like this the entire period?
Look, Teddy, you don't want to stand. You don't want to stand, and you do us all a favor. Don't come to this class stoned. Okay, everybody, open your books up, turn to page 32, get out your homework. I want to make sure everybody had better have done their homework. Let's go. Rapidamente.
I want you to remember, all these other meets were warm-ups to that state meet. That's the one I lost. That's why I didn't qualify for the Olympics. Jack, eat your broccoli.
Mom never used to make me eat it.
Well, eat it anyway. So after school on Saturday, I want you to come home after practice. You eat, rest up, say an hour, 2:30, I'll take you through a workout.
Hey, Dad, I got 93 on my Spanish test.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Good. Oh, my. The back page of the magazine's a recipe here for a protein drink. It's got vitamins, minerals, a whole shot. Take a look at it.
Mike?
Yeah?
The first time you met Donna, what'd you say to her?
Hi.
What?
Hi.
Let's see, you just smile and said hi?
Who is she?
Who? Her name is Felicity. You see, she's new in school, and I figured I had a chance before everybody told her that I was a melonhead.
Hey, who called you a melonhead?
Don't get mad, Mike.
Look, you're just a little shy, that's all. There's nothing wrong with being shy.
It's all right.
All right, look, forget about what I said about smiling hi. I'm me and you're you. We gotta find your own thing. Your riddles! Walk up to her and tell her a riddle. I bet she's never had an approach like that before.
You really think that'll work?
You walk right up to her and you tell her a riddle. That's a great way to break the ice.
Yeah.
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 What do you put on a sick pig?
Are you talking to me?
What do you put on a sick pig? Ointment. That's what you put on a sick pig.
Return after these messages.
Hey, give us a hand.
We're building a better breakfast.
What's that?
That's a breakfast with foods from at least three of the four food groups.
Look out for orange juice from the fruit and vegetable group.
Here comes milk from the milk group.
Make room for cornflakes and toast
from the bread and cereal group.
Now that's a well-built breakfast.
Yep, it has the energy you need for a better start each day.
Build a better breakfast tomorrow.
This Better Breakfast message is from Kellogg's. Meet Carrie. She knows what she wants, something better, so she switched from Scope to Listerman.
Its fresh, minty taste lasts long, and so does my fresh breath.
Eric's the kind who wants more zest out of life, so he switched from Scope to new Listerman Cinnamon.
Its refreshing cinnamon taste lasts long, too, and so does my fresh breath.
Fresh, minty taste.
Zesty cinnamon.
They passed our test.
Listermint and new Listermint Cinnamon. They taste as good as they work.
The Crayola Caddy.
It's fun to create with Crayola.
A sturdy orange revolving tray holds crayons for you. Markers, paints, and brushes, and bright watercolors, too. Crayola Caddy. Whatever you need for colorful fun is right before your eyes. You may not be an artist, but for fun, you win the prize.
'Cause it's fun to create with Crayola.
The Crayola Caddy comes with everything you see here.
What's so special about an Oreo cookie?
It's a creamy, licking chocolate sensation.
Oh, R-E-O.
It's a creamy, licking chocolate sensation.
Oh, R-E-O.
There's only one Oreo cookie. Creamy, luscious inside, real chocolate cookies outside.
It's a creamy, licking chocolate sensation.
Oh, R-E-O.
Oreo cookies from Nabisco.
America's cookie jar.
Now, back to our story.
Hey, Mike, aren't you afraid you might hurt yourself? What if you pulled a muscle?
What are you doing?
Oh, nothing.
You want to work out?
I don't need muscles. I have brains. Just kidding. You're not going to work out all afternoon, are you?
Shh, I can't concentrate.
I thought we'd do something.
I am doing something.
I mean, together.
Just pick up some weight.
Hey,
Don't wait for me.
Want to do laps?
I told you, I'm working out.
Later, I mean.
Later, I'm going out.
Great. Where do you want to go? Well, you're not going out with Donna, are you? You went out with her last night.
I'm going out alone. I was going with Felicity.
Alone?
Yeah. I want to spend an hour alone. You know, every 6 months or so, I like to go out and spend an hour alone.
Why?
Just because. Look, I'm a little anxious about the meet, and I just want to take a long drive and be alone.
You can talk it over with me.
Jack! Jack! Get off of my back! Give me a break! Why do you have to count on me to fill every free moment of your life? You hang on my neck like an anchor.
Walking around.
Hey, here, smoke this.
Take it slow. Slower. Hold it in. So funny.
You don't feel anything?
Nothing. Sometimes the first time you smoke, it doesn't affect you.
Oops, getting late. I gotta go home.
If you really want to learn how to get stoned, come by my house tomorrow morning. I'll get you stoned. Hey, Jack. Come on. Come on.
How do you want yours, medium?
Yes.
Yeah, I got that.
It's my turn tonight, I'll do it.
I don't mind, really.
It's my turn tonight, I'll do it.
I don't mind, really, it's okay.
Working.
This early?
Yeah, we own a deli. We're setting up for breakfast.
You play that?
Not really. Slower. Hold it. It's killing my throat. Like this. You better light it. Lucky I'm a patient man. I'm starving. Are you high?
Am I who? Everything's so green.
Yeah?
Look at that tree. Look how it's all bent and twisted. Hey, it looks like old man Eber. Wow. I must have passed that tree 100 times. How can I have not seen it?
Seen what?
Old man Eber.
Where?
He looks just like that tree. How can I have not seen that?
Because grass makes you see things clearer.
I thought it was supposed to cloud things up. Hear that song?
Great song! If you think the time's moved way too slow, I wish you had a new place you could go. Just take one. What was that?
My stupid brother.
Yeah. am I doing? Jim. That way.
Every blink of your lashes can give mascara a chance to speckle, smudge, and splotch. That's why Aziza demonstrates its mascara with sealer. Just brush it on, and it won't come off till you take it off. So the long, lush look you see is the look you keep all day. Without smudges, it won't come off till you take it off. Aziza Mascara with Sealer.
Nobody wears a winter smile quite like you. There's winter magic in the air. You're trying something new. All over town, fun can be found. You're reaching for some too.
To hold up her head.
Mattel's new Love and Touch baby doll.
Ooh, real soft.
You can pretend she's a tiny armful to love and take care of because she can't do anything for herself.
With Love and Touch baby, you can pretend she's newborn and helpless, and imagine then you're the loving mother she needs.
I love you.
Love and Touch baby doll comes in a yellow sleep suit with a bottle. New from Mattel.
Now back to our story.
Smoking a month in Jacksonville. Hey, Teddy,
give me three of those joints, will you?
Hey, Jack, give me that.
There you go.
Joint comfort.
Hey,
Remember me?
You know, you're lucky you didn't get caught. Where'd you go anyway?
I flew away. I'm Super Jack.
Yeah, I heard.
You heard?
I heard.
What'd you hear?
Did something wrong with your ears?
Waxy buildup.
You're ridiculous.
No, I'm Jack Melon.
I know who you are.
You mean I'm not Jack Melon?
Found out who you were.
Don't believe a said they word about me.
Don't believe a said they word about you?
You know, you're making me dizzy.
You're getting me dizzy. Wait, let's start over, okay?
Okay. Hi.
Hi.
You know where the Lone Ranger takes his garbage?
Where?
At the dump, to the dump, to the dump, dump, dump. You want to make a frog float?
I don't know.
Come on, a frog and two scoops of vanilla ice cream.
Gross! What do you stay up all night with these things?
Well, I usually try them out of my brother.
What?
You know, I was thinking.
What?
What?
You're going to say something.
No, nothing.
You date during a lot, don't you?
How'd you get a name like Felicity?
I hate it. How'd you like to go around with a name like Felicity? Every time my father gets transferred, we move, and it's hard enough making new friends without having a name like Felicity. Everybody thinks I'm somebody. I'm not. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, it's like a guy having a name like, Morris or Benjamin. You know, you're beautiful. You really are. What light upon yonder window breaks? It is the east! And Felicity is the sun, and I am the moon, floating high in the sky, going bye, bye, bye. Hasta mañana, Felicidad. Until tomorrow in the next chapter. Adios. And hi-ho, Silver.
I know a lot of you people are wondering why I decided to hold class outside today. Because I want to talk to you informally. Today I'm not Senior David. Today I'm just Doug.
Happening Doug, all right.
I want to talk to you about a plant. Has a Spanish name, and it's getting in the way of my teaching. It's called marijuana.
All right. Marijuana? Hey, what's that, another new girl in school, Doug?
Yeah, it's very funny, Jack. Hey. You know, you've been very funny lately. Yeah, when you're stoned, everything's hilarious, isn't it?
Well, how do you know how it is? Have you ever tried it?
Yeah.
You have?
Yeah, I smoke. But I quit.
Why?
Because grass made things seem better when they really weren't. A few years ago, I was feeling... My parents decided to split up, and it hit me very hard. And so I smoked, and temporarily my problems just disappeared.
Yeah, grass is great for that.
Listen, I was just running away from my problems because when I came down, my parents were still getting divorced.
But you had fun in the meantime.
Nah, but it wasn't worth it. Look. I just read in this government survey where they think that grass could cause chromosome damage or sterility in males or birth defects in women.
You mean a guy might not be able to have kids if he smokes a lot? That's a lot of bull.
They're just trying to fool us.
Okay, beside chromosome damage or getting busted, which is bad enough. If you people, if every time you have a problem, you just get stoned, if you just avoid your problems instead of facing them, you're never going to know how to deal with them. You're never going to learn how to cope with them. Does that make any sense? Does it?
Oh, no! Now I'm never gonna know what I'm capable of. I don't know if I feel like getting high right now.
Come on, man. You didn't buy that baloney. Doug was dishing out.
Well, how do you know it's all baloney? The man is a teacher. Don't be so gullible. Doug.
Hey, man. Ain't that your lady?
Yeah, call her over, Jack. Come on.
Come on.
Do it, man.
Here, Jack.
Go find Yeah. Hey, Felicity. Come here.
Hi, Jack.
Hi. These are my friends. It's Teddy and Alan. Hi.
Hello. This is Amy.
It's fake. It was fake. Hey, can't take a joke. Hey, what are you waiting for? Light up a joint. Come on, snub.
Give us a house to rent. Tear it down, my head.
Man, I could not stop laughing. Yeah, me too. Hey, I flunked that Spanish test. Are you planning to move to Spain? No. Then so what? Yeah, but old Doug knows I was stoned. I guess you'll have to start intercepting the mail. Huh? Old Doug wrote my old man a letter.
Yeah?
Luckily, I got to the mail first.
Hey. It's 7:45. Aren't you going to school?
I haven't got the energy.
Tired. I can't miss school again. Second thought, such a long walk to school.
Sit down.
I better rest up for that walk.
Let me ask her.
Hi. Look, I mean, you're still not upset about that spider thing, are you? It was just a joke.
Yeah. Stone goop, right, Jack?
Yeah, I was ripped.
Is that why you've been cutting school so much lately?
Yeah.
You were high when we first met, weren't you?
When?
You know, that time outside the classroom.
Oh, yeah, I was gone.
And again, that time when you saw me dancing.
Yeah.
You just can't be you, can you, Jack?
What do you mean?
You know, I just realized something. I'm standing here talking to you, and I don't even know who you are.
Hey, I'm me.
Yeah, right. Super Jack, huh? Super Stone Jack. But tell me something. Who's the real Jack? Jack.
What are you getting so mad at?
Because I liked you. Because you were different. I mean, you're really funny. You're witty. That wasn't really you at all. Forget it.
return after these messages.
Juicy orange, wild strawberry, and now, brand new banana.
Soft and juicy.
Bubblicious has the ultimate flavor.
Delicious.
The ultimate bubble has the ultimate flavors. Taste so unreal, they blow you away. Bubblicious.
Never do it.
You just need a little inspiration. It's time for Cocoa Krispies. They are so chocolatey.
Thanks, Tusk.
And when you get a taste of them, you'll trumpet happily.
Gee, Tusk, even the milk turns chocolatey.
You can start your day with a nutritious breakfast, including Kellogg's Cocoa Krispies.
You're right. Cocoa Krispies are chocolatey good.
He's playing my song. Sort of.
The camping trip was great, but your Bobby lent my Tim his AIM. Now, Tim wants AIM because it tastes so good.
So?
With Timmy's cavities, he's got to have a fluoride with proof it works.
AIM is a fluoride, clinically proven to reduce cavities.
Because Bobby likes the taste, he brushes.
Really brushes?
He gets great checkups with AIM.
Great checkups?
This group leader pledges to switch to AIM.
Take AIM against cavities. AIM is accepted by the American Dental Association.
Once upon a time, there was a little girl with a red bottom, which made her very unhappy. One day, a handsome prince came to her rescue. "I have a magic powder," he said. "It's Johnson's baby cornstarch. It's so absorbent, it helps soothe and prevent chafing and irritation." And her daddy was right. Her bottom felt better, her tears dried up, and they lived happily ever after with Johnson's baby cornstarch, the powder that works like magic, from Johnson & Johnson.
Now back to our story.
Morning.
Morning.
A bowl of ice cream at 10:30 in the morning?
Yeah, I have the munchies.
You're gonna get fat. Hi, Donna. I gotta get down to work. I'll see you guys later.
Okay, Dad.
Why don't you eat something healthy? Why don't you have an apple?
Why should I? I don't have a big swim meet in 2 days.
Are you high?
Go out and have that picnic with your girlfriend. Leave me alone.
Jack, let me ask you a question. Are you stoned?
What business is it of yours what I am? Hey, your girlfriend's waiting for you. Have fun.
It is my business, Jack. Jack, I'm asking you a question. I'm talking to you. That?
None of your business.
That's addressed to Dad.
What of it?
What are you doing?
I'm making confetti.
Hey, Jack, what's gotten into you?
Go away. Let's not talk about it.
You want to do some laps?
No.
Come on, we'll do some laps. It'll be just like old times.
Why don't you get Donna to row the boat? Ten minutes!
Five.
was that?
Come on, quit playing it now. Come on, Jackie, steer straight.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm coming.
Kidding around?
Who's kidding? Hey, you know what Smokey the Bear's middle name is? Smokey the Bear's middle name is. You give up?
Yeah.
You give up?
Yeah.
The. I got you. The. Smokey the Bear's middle name is the. Get it? Get it?
Yeah.
He gets it.
Straighten it out. Jack. Straighten it out.
I'm straightening it.
What are you doing?
What? Just fooling around. Hey, Mike. Mike. Oh, Mike. Hey. Mikey.
What happened?
Must hit you with the oar. I almost didn't make. I almost didn't save you. I was telling riddles.
Don't.
I'm sorry, Mike.
Do you know how long and how hard I've trained for this meet?
I'm sorry.
And it's all over because you were stoned.
I'm
Get out. Just get out! Yeah, I'm just fine.
What happened? What the hell happened? Well, would somebody speak up? What happened?
Dad, I was
clowning around. It was my fault. I had decided to go swimming in front of the boat, and then I smacked right into a tree. Jack saved my life.
Just got some dynamite smoke. Come on. No thanks. Super Jack or Stone Jack. Just plain old Jack.
Nice to meet you, Jack. I'm just playing Felicity.
These messages.
Some kids know only one way to leave their mark on the world. This problem can't be covered up, but it can be solved. Support the Build solution.
Well, now I'm taking time for milk because it tastes so good to me.
Yeah, we're making time for milk to get nutrition naturally.
When I take time,
when we take time,
it's
any time you see.
I'll look for milk.
We'll ask for milk.
It's time for milk and me.
Spending time with friends means taking time for milk. Milk's got a lot going for you.
It's time.
Yes, it's time
for milk and me.
Sharing each and every day. And caring to help you on your way. We're partners in your future. Showing how it's helping people grow.
Today's teachers, partners in our children's future.
Oh, let them stay. They're really having fun.
Who says car problems can't be fun? Mattel introduces the new portable Hot Wheels service center for your children.
Looks like he needs a new set of tires.
A new set of tires?
The more problems they find, the more fun they'll have.
And while you're here, better check the transmission.
And when they're all through playing, it folds right up to carry away. Mattel's new Hot Wheels Service Center. Who says car problems can't be fun?